He's got a nice car, so he's probably financially responsible.
God damn!